6 at 2:11. Good afternoon. That's Brian Culberson, Midnight Sun, Go West, Young Man, Chris Kabozi. And this is Joe McBride, new CD, featuring Grover Washington Jr. We have 70 at both Metro and City. Overnight low will be 52. We might reach 75 as a high today. Your Rosetta Hines, my pleasure. Thursday afternoon, WJZZ Jazz 106. Jazz 106 at 2:20. George Michael, Jesus to a Child. Yes, Joe McBride has the new CD out entitled Keys to Your Heart. We heard After Sunset, featuring Grover Washington Jr., Brian Culberson, his hot new one, Modern Life, Midnight Sun, Windows of My Soul. That's the new one for Chris Kabozi. Go West, Young Man. Upcoming, J.B. Horns, Jeff Lorber, and a memory pleaser from Pat Metheny. Right here for you after these words of interest at WJZZ Jazz 106.
We took some Stroh's beer to Hollywood and got to meet three of its greatest stars. Larry.
Enchanted.
Mo.
And Ratchet.
And Curly.
And Bob. You feather-brained imbecile.
Yes, it's the Three Stooges. And right now they're throwing a huge summer barbecue with Stroh's beer.
Look at those bottles of beer. We got beer galore.
With discounts on barbecue gear and a chance to win a big screen TV and Stooge videos.
It's a banana.
Bonanza.
Bonanza, banana, bandana.
Oh, a wise guy.
All you have to be is 21. And look for the Stroh Party display. It's got your faces on it, right?
You said it. It's children.
The Stooges and Strohs, together for the first time.
A marvelous accomplishment. A prodigious achievement.
Look for details at participating stores. Say, would you read this?
That'd be ridiculous. Yo-yo-yo.
Hey, people read it for us all the time.
We're not ordinary people. We're morons.
All right, I'll read it.
Shut up. I don't want
to
hear it.
I've got to read it. The Stroh Brewery Company, Detroit, Michigan.
Skull.
Skull. That's enough. Let's go.
For 50 years, they've been rolling and forming the dough by hand every day.
It takes a special touch.
For 50 years, they've made the sauce fresh from scratch every day.
It's a lot of stirring and simmering, I tell you.
For 50 years, the ladies in the kitchen at Buddy's have made that irresistible, one-of-a-kind Buddy's pizza crust irresistible.
I cannot tell you the secret.
So, after 50 years, what do they say?
Let's party!
It's Buddy's 50th anniversary. Yeah, Buddy's, the pizza legend that grew up at 6 Mile and Cullen, and still, after 50 years, cannot be imitated, replicated, or duplicated. And oh, what a crust.
God, after 50 years, what do you say?
Arteon, dude!
Buddy's, celebrating 50 years of award-winning pizza.
Budweiser and WJZZ bring you Detroit's largest tailgate party, featuring Detroit Lion Herman Moore and the Bud Girls. Wednesday, June 5th, 6 to 8 p.m. at Buddy's on 6 Mile and Conan. Proceeds to go to Capuchin.
Detroit, CBS 62 presents one hilarious evening with Bill Cosby in his only area appearance, Friday, June 14th, 8 p.m. at the beautiful Shane Park Amphitheater. It's Bill Cosby Live.
And on the next contraction, she told everybody in the delivery room that my parents were never married.
Don't miss one hilarious moment with Bill Cosby Live, Friday, June 14th, Shane Park.
Carol Burnett described what labor pains feel like. She said, take your bottom lip and pull it over your head.
Don't miss America's most loved entertainer. It's Bill Cosby Live, Friday, June 14th at Shane Park, 8 p.m. Tickets are on sale now at all Ticketmaster outlets or charge by phone at 645-6666. An evening with Bill Cosby. Produced by Commotion Entertainment Group.
WJZZ Jazz 106 welcomes Bill Cosby.
We're back with the all-new 1997 Mercury Tracer sedan, the small car that thinks big. With me is Wally the Human Slingshot, who's about to launch himself four times around the earth and land in a giant catcher's mitt. And there he goes. You know, under normal driving conditions with routine fluid and filter changes, the Tracer can go 100,000 miles or four times around the earth before its first tune-up. And here he comes. So if the Mercury Tracer can do this, imagine how many times you can shoot to the store and back.
Imagine yourself in a Mercury.
To get two of McDonald's delectable double cheeseburgers for just $2, ooh, I'd do just about anything.
I'd do anything for you. I'd do anything.
There's nothing in the world that I won't do. Do what I have to do to get my hands on you.
Some people will do just about anything to get two McDonald's Delectably Divine Double Cheeseburgers for just $2. But hurry, this deal is only for a limited time. McDonald's, the official break of the Olympic Games. Prices and participation may vary. Ask for details.
The razzmatazz of Delectable Delights creates a melody in one spirit. Skippity bop, hip hop, to the bebop. Jazz. WJZZ, you've heard. Now listen. Metro Detroit's most popular choice in jazz music. WJZZ, 106 FM. You've heard. Now listen.